In this video tutorial, I will show you a more efficient way of making a one variable validation in VBA. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.